So when we're faced with a challenge in life, we can be a victim about it, or we can trust in God's promise that he works all things for the good of those who love him and are called according to his purpose, which is Romans 8:28. A great example of this is Nick V. No arms, no legs, out changing the world.